So Jim, thank you so much for being here. I know that we've gotten a lot of people, they're writing in and asking questions and about GTD and the members and so on. And a lot of the times we get people asking about influences, like what were your influences and so on. And your style is this like Texas blues style, this vibe that is so good. Because I've been checking out even Monkey Beat and what you do there, but it's just so rich in that like Texas kind of. What were your influences as a kid?
Initially, when I first started, it was whatever was on the radio.
Yeah.
There was a station called KLIF, the Mighty 1190, and they would play anything from Jimmy Reed to the Beatles. So I heard all that stuff growing up. I was very lucky in that regard. Was aware through, you know, local music magazines of guitar players in the area like Jimmy and Stevie Vaughan, Bugs Henderson, Rocky Athus, guys who were playing the rock clubs that were blues influenced. Started me on a journey back to, like, I found an Allman Brothers record. Oh, Stormy Monday, who wrote that? Aaron T-Bone Walker. So I would go work my way backwards.
Yeah, yeah.
There's so many guys. You know, George was a big influence on me.
Yeah.
And for slide guitar and just the approach, Johnny Winter, Billy Gibbons, the real old blues guys, Lightnin' Hopkins, Little Son Jackson.
What about on a writing capacity, influences that way?
And again, it was just like the Rolling Stones or whoever I was hearing on the radio at that time. For lyrics, Bob Dylan's, I love his turn of phrase. And as time progressed, I got into Ry Cooder's soundtrack stuff. It gave me a different way of looking at music, where I wasn't so bound by a verse and chorus structure. It was just more the music.
Yeah. Did you have a mentor, someone that kind of taught you how to play?
Yeah. But I picked it up from listening to records and slowing them down. And
backing it up.
Yeah, I mean, you'd play the record slower if it was a 45 to figure the lick out. I know George would understand what I'm saying.
Yeah, he talked a little bit about that too.
Yeah,
stopping it or slowing, or even when we were doing them, we would drop the needle on the song. He'd say, "Stop it right there."
Yeah.
Well, I appreciate it. Thank you so much. I know
you're welcome.
Fans are going to love that, and I appreciate everything you guys do. I can't wait to see you guys back on the road and do what you guys do best.
Thank you.